I started at a times when there were really critical times for our country. And when I was saying I want to become number one of the world and I was 7, 8 years old, most of the people were laughing to me because it seemed like I have 1% of chances to do that. And I've done it.
I could remember everything inside of me. Just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders. Everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in.
Oh, he's got it!
If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? From the rest.
Oh, what a shot!
Run and hide. I never said that I want this.
Oh, what a shot!
This burden came to me, and it's made its home in.